participants were presented with 16 digits at the range of either 1, 4, 7, and 1 of the digits. The probe was then repeated and the participants had to say which digit followed the probe, presumably.
Hello?
Thank you.